Greetings, YouTube. Once again, this is Longbow. Today, since it's such a beautiful day, we're gonna throw us some boomerangs. We're at a lovely soccer field here, because my normal haunt was kind of overrun by some geese. Behind me there, you can see the RF Saunders power generating station. Hydroelectric, baby. Now, the wind is coming off from that direction, so I'm gonna be shooting it pretty much where the wind is coming from, a little bit to the right. And as I've said before, when you throw a boomerang, it's thrown like an axe. So you throw it in overhead motion like this, and it'll turn around. I'm hoping you'll be able to see it throughout the whole flight path, but there's no guarantees. So let's have at it. Okay, so let's throw some boomerangs. We'll start off with the aluminum. This guy here is working pretty well. It's producing a lot of lift, but unfortunately I got too much of that upward bend, and what that's causing it to do is level out too quickly. It's climbing straight up into the air, but it's got promise. I'll demonstrate. Not too shabby. Leveling out, it means there's too much dihedral. I'm gonna have to bend the wingtips down a little bit in order to get the dihedral and the lift balanced. I'll try once more for fun. It's going in that bush. So far, none of the boomerangs I've made in my video have worked perfectly, but they do show promise. We'll try one of the other ones I built, the oak one. Probably remember this guy if you've seen the video. We'll see if it works. A little more promise with it. Things at least. Well, I'm pleased I caught that one. So I know it's functional. It doesn't need any more work. So here we are in the next field over. You can see my smoking ride off in the distance there. I had to leave that one because the guy was mowing. So we'll try the triplets over here. Hoping for a triple catch. Day, another opportunity to hit yourself in the head with a boomerang. I've retweaked this one, taking some of the dihedral out of the wing so they're not bent upwards quite as much. Hopefully it'll work now. Caught this one yesterday, so let's try to catch it again today. here that's also made of oak. Plywood guy. It's one of the ones I made in my video, untested as of yet, so this will be a virgin flight. Well, I haven't tried this one today. Maybe it'll have some better luck. Aluminum ring. Come back, it's just too heavy. Again, the triplets. Time, one after the other, watch this. Well, last one for today, the Omega. Oh, I'm done. Well, this is Longbow and his boomerangs. Thank you for watching.